How to escape from killer bees? Africanised honeybees, known as killer bees, are a species of bee that closely defends their hive. The bee is actually smaller and its sting is less noxious than other bee species. However, if provoked, killer bees can be dangerous and will sting their target ruthlessly. They might go for your eyes or fill your mouth, nostrils, and ears. There are ways you can avoid being injured altogether if you apply the proper prevention methods. Number 1. Run until the killer bees stop chasing you. The best way to get away from killer bees is to run away quickly in a zigzag pattern as fast as you can. Keep running. Do not stop until you search shelter. Number 2. Cover your head and face. As you're running, pull your shirt over your head to protect your face and sensitive areas around your head and eyes. If you don't have anything to cover, use your hands to cover your face. African honeybees will target your face and head area. Number 3. Seek shelter as soon as possible. Try to find a place that has a door that you can close. Good shelter includes your building, your car, or a public restroom. Only a small amount of bees will be able to follow you into a closed space. Number 4. Turn off the lights once you're inside. Once you get inside, head to a well-lit area where they will get confused and fly to windows. From there, you can open the windows and let the bees out. Make sure the swarm is no longer near your house when you open the window. Number 5. Don't kill or swat killer bees. Do not swat at the bees or flail your arms. The more that you make trouble and hit at killer bees, the more fiercely they will swarm and attack you. When trying to escape killer bees, just try to outrun them, don't try to kill them. Number 6. Don't jump into a body of water. While bees won't be able to sting you in the water, they will just wait for you to come up for air. Hiding in the water is not a viable strategy for killer bees. Number 7. Prompt therapy to remove the stingers. Once you are away from the swarm, remove the bee stingers as soon as possible to prevent the spread of venom through your system. Do not squeeze the stingers out. To remove the stingers quickly, scrape the stinger out sideways using your fingernails. A credit card, dull knife blade, or other straight-edged objects. This should remove the stingers without embedding them deeper into your skin. If you have allergy to bees or feeling sick, seek medical attention immediately. The average person can tolerate 10 stings per pound of body weight, meaning 500 stings could kill a small child, while the average adult can withstand more than 1,100 stings.
Are you going to adapt these prompt therapy? Applying these techniques will give you instant relief from killer bee bites. Do you know any other therapies which will be best for you? Let us know in the comments section. You can also subscribe to our channel for updates and more everyday facts.